Hello, and welcome to Cedar Hill Prep School. My name is Ruth Sulitzer, and I am the Director of Admissions here at this school. Our grades are preschool through grade 8. I would like to give you a little taste of what Cedar Hill Prep is all about.
Learn a language, share a culture, and change the world.
Uno, dos, tres, yo. Uno, dos, tres, yo. Uno, dos, tres, la. Uno, dos, tres, se. Chocolate, chocolate, bate, bate.
Then you remember to turn it down, and then back up again, second, second.
Cedar Hill Prep School's World Languages program is an integral part of the school's curriculum. All students enjoy the opportunity to learn a world language, Spanish, French, or Arabic. The primary goal of our World Languages program is to develop effective communication.
Vamos a cantar.
Students in the elementary grades enjoy learning through music, miming, puppetry, and the study of culture.
Pío, 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 cuando tienen hambre, cuando tienen frío,
duermen los pollitos.
Excelente, muy bien, muy bien.
Uno, dos, tres, yo.
Uno, dos, tres, ya.
Uno, dos, tres, la.
Uno, dos, tres, tre.
Chocolate, chocolate, bate, bate, chocolate.
Middle school students follow a textbook-based course which enhances all the skills needed for acquiring language. In addition, the unique culture traditions of the targeted languages are an integral part of the curriculum.
Cedarava era India.
Este era su plan de viaje inicial.
Lundi, mardi, mercoledì, giovedì, venerdì, sabato.
Lundi, mardi, mercoledì, giovedì, venerdì, sabato, dimanche.
Et voilà le jour de la semaine.
Salut, je m'appelle Anoush. J'habite au Pérou. Il est 3h42 de l'après-midi. À très bientôt, mes amis.
Bon après-midi, je m'appelle Corinne. Il est 14h chez moi en Amérique. Quelle heure est-il chez vous?
Salut, je m'appelle Agni. J'habite au Canada. Il fait très froid ici. Quelle heure est-il chez vous?
Sabah al khair. Ismi Azan. Wa ismi Yabada'u bi Alif. Alifu, Alifu, Mat, Walaha. Masala in the dust, while Rasiha Tadao Hamza. Shukran, Ladika.
And if he didn't do this, the Byzantine Empire wouldn't even exist, because when Rome would fall, the Eastern Roman Empire would have fallen as well. And Constantine the First did many things to help the Roman Empire. His contributions helped shape the Byzantine Empire, which is why he was one of the very important Roman emperors. And that's his statue.
About, I didn't hear a lot about like his personal life. I remember hearing a lot of stories about Constantine and his relationship with his son and his wife. In your research, did you find anything interesting about that?
Whenever I looked, I would always find something about him moving the capital or his father, because he was an important emperor. Because what he did was he like legalized Christianity and he moved the capital, kind of helped form the Byzantine Empire, so mostly they talked about that.
Do you think Christianity would have become such a big and important religion if Constantine didn't have his conversion?
No, because since he did it, many people followed him, but if he didn't do it, people wouldn't like pay attention at all.
Yeah, very good. One of the things about Constantine is at the time he converted, maybe a tenth of the people in the empire were Christian, and by the time he was dead, it was that number had quadrupled at least. So, very good. I love the visual in your presentation. I like the transitions. The maps are pretty good. All in all, pretty strong. Thank you, Duvelin.
Thank you.